is to chase the receiver and maybe leave your zone. So you have to have discipline in order to talk to your other coverage guys and let him know that that receiver's crossing from your zone to the next zone. He's coming your way. Make sure you have him. And then when the ball is actually thrown,
got a man. It's caught inside the 10. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And he'll actually lose about 7 yards on the return, but they have put